Everything about the experience is just better. That's my view anyway. No, Roman, what the fuck?
Carter, how about we play some pool? Remember how we used to hustle those American soldiers back home when the war started?
Damn it, yeah.
It's a good idea, cousin. We shall play pool. I pick you up.
We shall.
Okay, then. I will see you soon then.
Exactly. Content creators. Two stars? Not now I'm getting them. Fuck that station. If I'm gonna listen to anything, it's gonna be the smooth jazz. Ooh! Double ooh. Yeah, the AI is not that terrific. As long as you're not like right in front of them, they don't even understand. Stopping global warming has finally gotten cool. Street style meets environmental. Don't even see you. Lost my train of thought. Morally good, fully customizable luxury VIP style. I like how they're just driving on the beach, like waiting for me. Expensive, but the earth is worth it. Just like, how reckless. Look at this cop.
Expensive champagne, fine cigars. Save the planet for only $39.99.
Get in real quick.
Bad plus good equals
good company, cousin. There you are, cousin. Let's move. In a city Nico, you do not know how great it is to have you.
Oh my god, this is the fourth time I've heard this. I keep forgetting to save after I do these fucking missions. You know how bad things were in this country before you got here.
Okay, things aren't easy for us here, but together, we are doing all right. America is an opportunity for a new beginning.
You are a neither one.
There is no such thing as a new beginning, Roman.
With
every day we live, we
pick
up
fucking baggage.
Baggage that we must carry with us.
Nico being so philosophical. I think that's the word. Ah! Just calmly having this conversation. It's like three cops next to us. Good God. Go. Rolling with the titties. He's not even excited at all. He's just like. Oh god, I'm stuck. This is so bad. God damn it. Fuck you. Shut up. No. Roman. They shot him. Bastards. My cousin, you idiot. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. Like, you're supposed to break the window. Freaking moron, Nico. Hot dogs! Alright, I'll be brutally honest. In Zane, I'm 17. I would think I came off younger. My voice is a little bit high. Oh shit. Just waiting for it. 16's a good age. I remember I was 16 a couple days ago. Oh, smooth save. Hope all of you saw that.
Thank you.
Thanks. It was a week ago, but it's a thought that counts. Not like he would know anyway, so yeah, thank you. I feel like it just sounds like a huge dick right there. It's not that far away. It's only a couple months. 6 months. Not that far away. Ah! Roman. He was in the hospital for like 10 minutes.
I can do that for my cousin. I shouldn't take longer than an hour to get there.
Oh, no, didn't... Oh, yeah. All that just skill right here. Driver of the millennium. More like.
I need to stay awake and be manly. I don't let the bitch get me down. I'm really wiped out right now.
Picking Roman up in this sketchy-ass truck. Ghetto as fuck. Alright. Where is he? I still have the cops on me from before. I have 4 stars now instead of 2. This is just horrible.
Thank you for picking me up, cousin. Will you take me home?
Where do we live?
But thanks to
Nico B in the house!
Oh,
man, sometimes I cannot believe
no.
You're here with me.
It's hardly been a lot of fun since I turned up, cousin.
Correct! It has been a fucking nightmare, but that's not the point!
This is providing nice cover. But we won't be able to stay like this forever. This is PC insane. It's just shitty because I can't stream it otherwise. I'm gonna try to. I need to find somewhere that sells it. I have, like, no health. If I get out, I'm a dead man. You'd think the force from the bullets might help. Nah, they probably not, actually. It's a heavy truck. Yeah, I thought that happened.